Thank you so much, man. I appreciate the contribution. Alright, so we're going Death's Toll. Death's Toll, the greedy thing would be trans. I wanna say fuck it and do that. But I wanna also trade. I don't think it's good. Never mind. Because it's Sylvanas, they're gonna have a lot of sustain. I don't wanna get out sustained, so let's just get beats right now. We'll call it a day. I don't know what the fuck is my brother doing. I'm about to pile drive his shit. How do I get a big donker like yours? I don't know, dude. You gotta play Smite for like 4 years and then get cancer. Oh, I'm so sorry you guys have to hear that. I think he's actually playing. What's up, my man? The god of Mount Man, the cancer beated ranked legend, smash his crusher. What's up, Sicky? How's it going, brother? Just pushing up to see what's cracking. What's crack a lacking? Soul ADC, okay. With the Sylvanas. Enemy missing middle. Shit happening? I don't understand. I need the double buff. I thought they were invading, but he just was pinging it for no fucking reason. Sounds like my brother's sick. I want to push this and get oracles. I think we're gonna get the massive push advantage right this second. Vatu, thank you so much. I appreciate the subscription. Welcome to the church. God bless you. I do appreciate the continued support. Alright, we gotta be careful here. This is where they could Draco our shit. We'll get most of the wave, but we got oracles. So that's a lot of vision control. Missed out on one creep. Wanted to get the gold there, and that's why I used my one. The wall actually fucked me up. Oh, so much damage. Didn't expect that. Okay, that's good. Don't want to get, what's the word? I don't want to get Draco'd by her, too. But we still have a lot of sustain. They're sustaining as well, so. It's actually really hard. Otherwise, we'd be winning this lane. I'm actually okay. There's no fucking way. Okay. Yeah. Oh well. Worth a shot. We just didn't have enough damage, dude. Why no? If he just comes back. If he just comes back, we'll be okay. There we go. Nice job. I wanted him to ult the Sylvanas, but it's okay. Worked out. Be careful that. Got boots done, so. I'll get two wards. I actually just realized I could ult if I was trying to get the full. I probably could have gone like, I probably could have just let go there. Would have been fine. Going for poke. Enemy missing mid. He's dead. That worked out really well. Okay. I was like, what the fuck is happening? That's far enough. Hello? What the fuck? I'm so confused at what's going on right now. So confused. Actually dead as fuck. Another clean escape. The world is no barrier to death. I didn't expect that much damage. Golly. Bitch is OP as fuck. I'm gonna have to miss out on experience here. Maybe even my purple buff, but it's whatever. If I catch her at purple, like if she overstays, then I could just kill her outright. But damn, that bitch hits hard. I thought they were fighting. Let's see. I only missed out a little bit of creeps. I don't think they're doing gold. They took this. Okay. Oh, shit. They really did gold. Oh, I sucked dick. I tried. It's okay though. I'll bring it back. I'll bring it back strong. I thought if I hit my one, she would have died, but sadly I missed. And then I was like, alright, I'm dead now. Okay. I spaghettied my one. That's what sucks about Neath. If you miss you one, that's such a big fucking cooldown to miss. So big. But I think we're okay. I'm only, let's see, 200 gold down, 400 gold down, mostly through gold fury. Be right back. And 4 assists. Retreat.
on my way.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Let me see if I can get oracles. I'm pretty sure they're down. Yeah, they're down. Fuck, dude. Nothing to actually do. It's gonna be hard to go for a 1v1. She's going Bancrofts. She hits significantly harder than me now. Missed everything. Spaghetti. Ooh. Ooh, the poke, dude.
Your left tower is under attack.
The poke. How am I gonna sustain through this? It's gonna be tough. Probably gonna need a gank, realistically, to beat this bitch. Have her at half.
Be careful left.
Oh shit. What the fuck was that?
Attack left lane.
Oh no. That's no bueno, dude. She got insta blown up. Really need these kills. Oh, she's immune. I didn't even see because of the stupid fucking Ymir wall. Oh well. Let me go get my buffs. I almost have trans done. I can actually start stacking. I'm almost out of mana, so I'll probably push. I really just want to back when I have trans. If I push this, sell my mana potion, I should have enough. So I'll do that. Oh, that was enough. Okay, so I have enough for trans now. Can actually start stacking. She's got 2 levels on me, but that's because of our horrible start. I think I just have to play like a bitch. I can't really do anything. Unless she fucks up. Needed to overcommit and I just get the better auto trains. But super risky. I mean, it's not like an SPL game. I don't need to go for it, but I wanna make plays. Let me rotate to this.
An enemy has been slain.
Alright, that worked out. Gold's up. I really think we should do gold.
Okay.
Ultimate is down.
Soul could steal it, but that's really it.
Ultimate is down. We gave ahead in time. Dior. Your future.
It was a free gold. I don't know where the soul was. I was like wondering. I was like, probably gonna come in, so I'm gonna set up my weave and just kill them, right? But yeah. Okay, that worked out. Let me just back, I guess. Nothing else to really do. Let's go.
Your right tower has been destroyed.
Sprint so we can get the fuck out of there. Look at our sentry.
Be right back.
Might miss out like a creeper two here, but fuck it.
Your left tower is under attack.
Freck it. I don't think this soul is gonna rotate. In fact, she should be pressuring my tower. If she rotates, I'll just push. Because I need the farm anyway. Yeah, okay, she's rotating.
Be careful! Enemies incoming! I'll attack left lane! Defend middle lane!
An enemy has
They didn't push mid. Okay. They'd much rather defend against me. That's what the wards are telling me right now. I'll just get my buffs. I'm in no rush to really do anything. It's really nice when you're an ADC and you get to actually like do your buffs, like by yourself. Ooh, it's like the best feeling.
Be right back. Be right back. Be right back. Be careful.
Need a little bit more attack speed.
Ultimate is ready.
I don't know where she is. She's probably doing her buffs. Starting to hit a lot harder. I'm very sad that the squad came. Oh well. I would have won that 1v1, but as soon as I heard that, I was like, alright, well. That's it for that. At least the soul didn't get the kill. There's no objective for them to get, but that's just unfortunate. We just get out-rotated, but not the end of the world. That's gonna fuck me if he pushes. I need her to push so I can at least stay somewhat relative to the team fight. Once I just get more damage in, I should be okay. I'll probably go into like a Brawlers or some shit. I don't fucking know. Like a full power build. I think that's the best way to do it. But I do feel like I need lifesteal. I don't fucking know. What the? Yeah, you better run, bitch. Might be able to actually get Oracles.
Enemy missing middle.
Bitch, get the fuck over here so I can give you my dick. Alright, that sank. But they should be able to fuck her up. Attack. What was you thinking, Stanky? What was you thinking? That was funny. I was like, what? I was like, what the fuck? You silly. They used everything there. Because this guy's camping me. I guess on purpose. We're probably gonna have to fight for it, so that's why I'm like, get ready for it. I'm not actually going to do it myself.
Be careful. Ultimate is down.
I don't have my ult, and I'm not there, so they need to really be careful. Like, I trust them, but I don't trust them. It's a love-hate relationship.
Be careful.
Just need a pick. Let me go get this wave. Big juicy wave. Should hit 15 off this.
Be careful.
Retreat. Okay.
Really, we need a pick. We need a pick. Oh shit. Is this really happening? I'm not really there, so. But I do have sprint. Looking for soul. Fuck!
Aggressive killing spree.
Come on, show.
Coming through.
Oh shit. I just gotta retreat. I didn't expect them to sunder my shit. Which is back. No kill potential here. I don't know if that's actually gonna do shit.
Defend the gold fury. Attack!
Fucking stupid Herc, dude. That was a free fucking kill on Susan. That's like the 18th time that Sage has gotten away with his European shitty ass. Oh well. Let me clean up this team fight now. Bro.
Attack middle lane.
Bro. Bro. Just retreat. I can't even believe they got out. That's fucking, that's nasty as shit. At least we got gold. Dinkle! Thanks for the 7 months, baby. What's up, baby? You know I love you. I appreciate it. God bless. Welcome back to the church. You know, I am in love with you, Dinkle. It's hard to do the long-range fucking poke-outs. I got waxed. Solo P as fuck. He's probably gonna get the tower. I got waxed. Go D. Oh, kill him. He's 1 HP. That sucks. That's like the 18th time, too. OP as shit. Oh, well. That's good. It's so hard to 1v1 as Neith. I probably could have gotten it if I had a different build, but best I could do. No biggie. I'm still okay. Like, I'm still doing fine. I don't think this guy can carry. I can carry, though. I think we can actually just kill her. I can bait her pretty easily. She'll go for the 1v1. I just don't have enough attack speed. Also, with Soul, it's like, what the fuck?
Enemy missing. Attack!
Zeroth keeps taking all my kills. I'm very sad about that. I'm in a very bad spot. Can you back the fuck up? Bro, this is actually like such a free fight. We need men to go in. I just can't go in by myself. I'll get Draco. Okay. I think we can actually get this. We just wiped their shit pretty hard. I'd probably go Titan's Bane next. I don't actually know. But that ult's no bueno. Okay. I guess we just back up. We're gonna check buffs. We need more pressure on the side lanes. We don't have any of the tier ones. It's no bueno. Holy shit, that scared me. I thought someone was coming. I was like, uh-oh. Guess I'm using Sprint, baby. At least, like, I don't mind losing this lane, because I definitely lost lane, but I'm able to transition it to at least a healthy mid game, and I'll take that. We need pressure on side lanes at jungler. Would Crusher be good? Yeah, Titan's Bane. Yeah, Crusher, Titan's Bane. I'll just do Titan's Bane. Into, what would be my last item? I don't even fucking know. Do I just make something up? I think I just make something up. I'll go Crusher. Fuck it. I don't even know what I'm doing. Just gonna make up a build. Get tier 1 towers to gold. I'm just gonna go like a full mace power build so I can blast people. I mean, I have natural sustain, so I'm not too worried. Okay.
An enemy has been slain. Killing spree.
Oh my god. Oh, I hit so hard. I hit so hard, dude. Oh my god. That is wild. I don't know why they surrendered. I guess because Sylvanas died 10 times. But I feel like they could have won that, right? But yeah, the Titan's Bane, wow. I couldn't even believe it, dude. 300 per auto, that's wild. The mace build OP as fuck. That's crazy as fuck, dude. Yo, what's up, Jermaine? How's it going, brother? Yo, keep it up in the SPL, by the way. You are...